How can you protect your motors from overloads, short circuits, and unexpected failures without adding complexity to your system? The right motor protection can mean the difference between smooth operations and costly downtime. Schneider Electric's TeSys GV3 manual motor starters and protectors provide an optimal protection solution in one compact unit. In this tech guide, we'll provide practical steps for integrating the TeSys GV3 manual motor starters and protectors into your motor control systems to ensure safe, efficient operation. Stay tuned.
Step 1. Understanding the role of manual motor starters with the TeSys GV3 series.
Let's first discuss the role of manual motor starters. And I'm going to use Schneider Electric's TeSys GV3 manual motor starters and protectors to illustrate their function. Manual motor starters serve as a critical device by combining motor control and protection into a single compact unit. The TeSys GV3 provides manual isolation, which allows safe disconnection from the power supply during maintenance or emergencies. With motor control functionality, they also allow operators to manually start or stop the motor. Additionally, thermal overload protection prevents overheating. The TeSys GV3 provides such protection to reduce the risk of motor failure. It also features magnetic overload protection to safeguard against sudden surges or short circuits. What's handy about the TeSys GV3 is the flexible connection options that make it easy to integrate into various configurations. That's especially useful for systems with space constraints or wiring variations. With a maximum operating rate of 25 cycles per hour, the TeSys GV3 is perfect for moderate operational demands. These features make the TeSys GV3 the ideal solution for protecting and controlling your motors.
Step 2. Integrating TeSys GV3 starters in motor control systems.
Okay, so now that we know a bit more about the TeSys GV3, let's discuss how to effectively integrate them. We need to begin by selecting the right model and rating. The GV3 series offers 9 ratings to match different motor sizes and requirements. Next, you'll want to mount the 55mm standard width and DIN rail to simplify integration into existing control panels. Then connect the motor starter. The flexible connection feature allows for easy adaptation to various motor types, whether for simple or complex control systems. After the connection, set the thermal overload protection according to the motor's specifications. Then configure the magnetic overload protection to prevent damage from short circuits or severe overloads. Lastly, enable the built-in safety lock mechanism. That will ensure unauthorized access is prevented. Following the steps outlined here will help ensure excellent motor control and protection in various applications. Next, we'll explore what some of these applications the GVC series excels in.
Step 3. Applications of TeSys GV3 manual motor starters.
Now that you know how to integrate the TeSys GV3 series, let's explore where they can be implemented. The TeSys GV3 are ideal for plant and machine automation, where they control and protect motors that drive production lines, conveyors, and machinery. In building systems, they help manage ventilation, air conditioning, and other essential systems. In water and wastewater management, they safeguard pumps, valves, and other equipment and treatment plants. In mining and minerals, they protect equipment used in critical processes that require high reliability. Additionally, in oil and gas, the TeSys GV3 ensures the dependable operation of pumps, compressors, and other vital systems. That's an impressive list of applications that highlight the true versatility of the TeSys GV3.
Step 4. Enhancing system reliability with protection features.
I'd like to take a moment to highlight the importance of thermal and magnetic overload protection, because without it, motors are more likely to overheat or suffer damage from electrical faults, which can lead to system failures, expensive repairs, and a shortened lifespan. These protections help prevent those issues, saving you from costly repairs and extending the life of your equipment. Plus, the short circuit indication feature gives an early warning if the motor is at risk, helping you avoid serious damage before it happens. In the long run, this protection delivers peace of mind while ensuring smoother, more reliable operation.
Step 5. Energy efficiency and power dissipation considerations.
Efficient power management is crucial for reliable motor starter performance, and the 8-watt power dissipation per pole plays a key role in achieving this. This low power dissipation helps minimize energy waste, reduces the risk of overheating, and keeps the motor starter and its components functioning at optimal levels over time. As a result, this feature contributes significantly to the overall durability and performance of the motor starter in demanding applications. Schneider Electric's TeSys GV3 manual motor starters and protectors offer a comprehensive solution for motor control and protection. Their flexible connection, thermal and magnetic overload protection, and reliable performance under a maximum operating rate of 25 cycles per hour make them ideal for numerous industrial applications. By selecting the appropriate TeSys GV3 model, you can ensure the safe operation and extended life of your motors while optimizing system efficiency and reducing downtime. That's going to do it for this tech guide. I hope you found it useful. To explore more or purchase Schneider Electric's TeSys GV3 manual motor starters and protectors, head over to Mouser.com today or click the link in the description. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check out our other tech guides because smart minds never stop learning.